My name is Dr. Elaine Nichols, and I work for Sovah School of Health Professions as the program director for the Diagnostic Medical Sonography programs. Our students are taught in a variety of different subspecialties of sonography. Our general students learn abdomen, which of course is kidneys, livers, gallbladders, biopsies, drainage procedures. Then they also are learned OBGYN proficiencies, and then they have vascular sonography as well, which is looking at all the arteries and veins of the body.
We have contracts with largest hospitals here in the area, Carilion, Lewis Gale, VA Medical Center, and they receive education and instructions by our sonographers in the field. We can send them to a maternity clinic, or we can send them to a vascular lab or general lab in Roanoke Memorial Hospital when they observe different patients of different ages, and as well as they can perform different scans.
My name is Elizabeth Crandall, and I am in the Diagnostic Medical Sonography Program. When I started researching a medical career that could fit into my life with my children and our busy lifestyle, we're looking at so much diagnostic imaging where we can diagnose things, and we're usually the first ones to see pathology before even other providers are able to see it.
My career aspirations are to work here in Roanoke for a little bit, and then I want to do travel sonography. I definitely want to do OBGYN. I love babies and working with women. We're constantly scanning, working with patients, and they're definitely preparing us to be able to do it once we graduate.
One thing that I really enjoy and love about this current program is the structure of it. We started off with learning normal anatomy and scan labs, which gave us the opportunity to get our hand on the probe and learn how to scan prior to our second semester where we went out for clinicals. After I finish the Diagnostic Medical Sonography program, I hope to eventually pursue higher education and get my bachelor's and hopefully work my way towards becoming a sonographer practitioner.
With ultrasound, it is a lot of learning by doing. That's what we're doing the majority of the time on Tuesdays. And then Wednesday through Friday, we actually go out into the field at our clinical site and we're scanning all day long. So that's gonna prepare us in less than a year from now to be able to get a job in this field.
I was very nervous going back to school at my age, but the program has definitely set me up for success. Dealing with the patients and just the different techs and my connections with the people has really made this worthwhile for me.
We are a small class, so we're very tight-knit together. And with our professors, they are amazing. They give us their heart and soul.
I hope my students will take away valuable skills, not only how to perform scans, but how to serve the community and how to be passionate and compassionate about providing hands-on patient care. This program, I think, is valuable for economical growth of the area and providing high-skilled sonographers for the hospitals around this area.
I'm very grateful for the opportunities that Roanoke Higher Education Center have provided for me.
This is doable. You have support. It is worth the challenge, and you can do it.